You gotta get a better program, Andrew.
There's something with the internet tonight.
Yeah.
It's very slow.
The Wi-Fi's slow.
Go ahead. I'm sorry.
So, anyway, I was doing it this year as well. Who was denied parking? She did have a job all summer long. Saved up her money, got herself a car. Wanted to continue the job as soon as soccer ended. She was okay to wait until then to continue working. And she was denied the spot. She had to give up the job. So
that's a shame.
We're having trouble supporting the car, the insurance, you know, we needed her help. We can't do it. Five kids, five cars, seven insurance, you know. So anyway, she was doing this on her own, and it was taken away from her because of the parking. She can't get to the job if she takes the bus home on time. So now this job has become open again. And I corresponded with to Mr. Costa saying, you know, it's open again, is there any possibility that, you know, she can park? And it's flat out no. I can tell you up until the point that I was corresponding with him in the beginning of the year, because she turned 17 in September and had her license and worked for that another month or two and got a car. And when I stopped corresponding with him in, I don't know, late October, November, it was a matter of seven juniors that wanted to park. But no, because, you know, last year was a big year. It was a lot of kids. Some kids were parking on grass. There were issues last year, I get. But they've never been banned from it before. You know, I feel we're being punished this year for what went on last year. And I get it. Yeah, you know, safety issues and things got to come first. But just because, you know, you see on the slides, the enrollment has gone down. I have a friend who called, but her daughter was approached on the bus stop in the darkness. From that day, her parents never let her ride the bus again. So they have trouble getting her to school. Now she became 17 and can do her thing, and they were like, they couldn't wait to get there. The father had trouble every single morning getting in, getting out, getting to work on time. She was the, you know, there's just no reason anymore. The lot is half full. It's half full. I don't know if you've had the opportunity to go back there. It's half, there's plenty of
I can show you some pictures.
So it would be nice if you could look into it and reverse it